What is up, people of the internet? My name is Sertel, and today I am playing Loomian Legacy. Now, I am using a potato of a phone, so I'm going to have a potato of a mic. So, I do apologize for any sounds and noises in the background. I apologize. So, I don't know how much talking I'm going to be doing. I like that. That reminds me of Uno. Unknowns. So it's gonna be a rainy day, okay. Cool, alright. This looks pretty good so far. I've been waiting forever for this game to come out. Ooh, this looks pretty fancy. Of course, Sertel. So, instead of badges, it's called medals. Medals. So that's pretty cool. Okay, so I need to go see my father at the dig site. I like how I can run right now. So that's pretty interesting. So far, I'm really liking this, and I'm really impressed. I like the sound effects, the atmosphere. It's pretty cool. Thank you. This guy kind of reminds me of the Pokemon, the turtle with the tree on him. What is his name again? I don't know. I'm not a Pokemon professional with the
with that generation, so
I don't know. Looks pretty cool. I think it was a tree turtle or turtle tree. Oh, I don't know.
I never really played that generation of Pokemon.
Surprisingly. Heck yes, I will help you out. This is exciting. I have. Awesome. Let's see here. Okay. We'll start right here. Feevine, plant type. During the day, Feevine can
be found lounging in the sun, storing energy at night. However, it unleashes its full potential and chases its prey through fields of explosive energy. Snow cub, ice. When packs of snow cub travel down mountainsides, they often cause panic, as they are mistaken for an avalanche. Imbit, fire type. Its soft fur is always warm to the touch. This Loomian is especially popular in the colder regions of Moria, where it helps its trainer stay warm in the harsh climate. Eaglit, light. Be cautious when approaching an eaglet's nest. These brave little Loomians are known to use blinding lights and razor claws to defend their nests at all cost. Dripple, water. This Loomian appreciates the championship of a trainer when given the chance, but it is perfectly content to spend all day doing nothing more than blowing bubbles from its mouth. Weavolt, electric. This electric-type Loomian is often found playing in thunderstorms, where it uses its tail as a lightning rod to gather energy from lightning strikes. It can send powerful jolts of electricity through its whiskers to stun prey. Vambat, dark. This mischievous dark-type Loomian is notorious for dive-bombing cave explorers and stealing their hats. Okay, so, I'm gonna want Feevine.
My first battle. Mom. Oh, instead of a ball, looks like some sort of disc. Wow, this looks really good. Kabunga. These are actually really good for fan-made Pokemon. It's not very effective, huh? Yay. Thanks, Mom.
I like the feature how they follow you, the Pokemon, or the Loomians.
Gale Forest.
I'm getting some Gale of Darkness vibes here, so. Thanks, Mom. Let's go see what items I can get here in the closet. I just kick it open. Kind of has reminds me of Legend of Zelda when we're doing that. Let's see, I found 5 small meds. The small meds, okay. It's in this one. 5 capture disc. Nice. But I haven't been taught how to use one of those yet.
Like they do in the original Pokemon games, they teach you how to catch your Pokemon. Wow, this is beautiful. I really love this.
I want to see how much the Loomians cost. So I want to buy some Loomians. I want to buy them all, actually, if I can. Oh, of course, but how much are they? In Brick Bronze, there was like 20 Robux, 25 Robux, I think they were. I think I may have enough to buy them all. It's lagging on me a bit. I don't know if it's gonna run good on the mobile device I have. Well, I can always get more Robux if I need to, so. Totally fine if buying all these Loomians. Did I already get Weavolt? Let's see, make sure I have everything. I think Vambat is all I need. Okay, let's see here. How do I get to my my Loomians? Fevine, Imbit, Snorko, Weevil, Drill. Yeah, that's all I need is Vimbat. I feel like I'm missing one still, I don't know why. See, okay, Imbit, Eaglit, Vivine, Weavolt, Dripple, oh, that's my Vivine. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's 6 of these guys, I think. Yeah. All the starters. Ooh, yeah. Heck yeah. Let's go, Vivine. Come on. Alright, let's head to Gale Forest. Oh, I forgot where he said it was. It's probably across that bridge where that Pokemon, or that Loomian with the tree on his back was at. Hmm.
I'll have to come back and explore these towns. I just want to get the main theme going here. Ooh, that's cool. Awesome. Twiddle, I remember him. If I'm correct, he was the first Loomian that they released out. Yay, my first capture. All right, guys. Sorry, I had to do something for a second. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up for now. I'll probably do a part two if I get any views or whatsoever. So, yeah, see you guys soon. Thanks for watching.